pursuit of a starship of Ferengi design. It will be Starfleet's first look at a life form which, discounting rumor, we know almost nothing about.
Buck McGordon, do what I'm saying!
Sit there!
I'm going to be contacting the Vulcan High Command as well as Starfleet. If you come within a light year of any one of our ships, you won't know what hit you.
You'll never see us again.
How big is this ship?
There are 24 decks.
It looks like the control deck's 26 up to 11.
Captain, we've lost central shielding on deck 29.
Security detail to deck 29.
Deck 2.
Look at that.
What, you don't have a moon in the 24th century?
Sure we do. This looks a lot different. There are 50 million people living on the moon in my time. You see Tycho City, New Berlin, even a Lake Armstrong on a day like this.
Uh-huh.
Make it so. Make it so. Make it so. Make it so. Make it so.
We are beaming down to a primitive glaciated planet in the Sigma Draconis star system. Time left to us to find Spock's brain. 8 hours and 29 minutes.
Temperatures are 72.
I'm Commander William Riker, Starship Enterprise. Lieutenant Commander George LaForge.
The Enterprise? I should have known. I bet Jim Kirk himself hauled the old gal out of mothballs to come looking for me. Bridge to Captain Kirk. Captain Kirk, please, respond.
It's that pointy-eared bastard. Mr. Spock.
Transporter room, report.
It's all right, darling.
Possible that we two, you and I, have grown so old and so inflexible that we have outlived our usefulness.
I'm afraid I don't know too much about Romulan disruptor settings.
answer me.
Photon torpedoes, full spread.
Ready?
Fire!
Can you see him on the cars? Can you see him? Becoming visible in the center of my screen.
Invisibility is theoretically possible, Captain. The selective bending of light, but the power cost is enormous. They may have solved that problem.
A little.
There. They have no idea we can see through their cloak.
What is it?
He's turned the engines off. Completely cold. It'll take 30 minutes to regenerate them. Scotty, I can't change the laws of physics. I've got to have 30 minutes.
What are you doing?
You might want to take notes. I'm about to perform a manual shutdown and restart in less than 2 minutes.
That's not possible.
Watch me.
There is no stockade, no guard tower. On the surface, nothing can survive.